to get to that breaking news from overnight out of Durham. That's where police are looking into a wreck that killed a pedestrian. Now, police say the man was in the area of Horton Road and North Duke Street when he was hit by a van last night. And that van has some major damage to the front of it. We know the driver did stay on scene. For more updates on this story, you can head to our website, cbs17.com, or download our CBS 17 mobile news app.